In a world where back and neck pain are almost as universal as the air we breathe, many are left grappling with the limitations of traditional treatments. It's no secret that such discomfort can significantly hamper one's quality of life, restricting movement, causing distress, and often leading to a perpetual cycle of pain and medication. Now imagine a spine, a marvelous piece of biological engineering. It's a complex structure composed of bones, known as vertebrae, separated by discs acting as shock absorbers. These discs, filled with a gel-like substance, help us bend, twist, and carry out a myriad of activities without a second thought. However, like any well-oiled machine, wear and tear over time can compromise function. Aging, physical activity, and repetitive stress can precipitate conditions like herniated discs, sciatica, and degenerative disc disease, turning the once flexible and resilient spine into a source of persistent pain. Enter the world of stem cells, the body's natural repair kit. These cells, particularly mesenchymal stem cells derived from Wharton's jelly and umbilical cords, are like the body's paramedics, rushing to damaged or inflamed areas to promote healing. They contribute to tissue regeneration, reduce inflammation, and provide pain relief. They are the underpinning biological basis for a groundbreaking approach to back and neck pain. Stem cell therapy. Stem cell therapy is a journey from harvesting and preparation to injection and post-treatment recovery. It's a story marked by the relief and improved mobility experienced by those who have undergone the procedure, from athletes to everyday individuals. Science continues to validate stem cell therapy's efficacy in treating back and neck pain. Clinical studies and research findings emphasize its advantages over conventional treatments. The quantity, potency, and viability of stem cells used in treatments directly influence therapeutic outcomes, setting the stage for a new era in pain management. Traditional treatments like medication, physical therapy, and surgery each have their own set of advantages and limitations. However, the potential risks and side effects associated with surgery and long-term medication use cast a long shadow. In contrast, stem cell therapy shines with a much more favorable safety profile. As we look to the future, stem cell therapy holds the promise of revolutionizing the landscape of pain management. Ongoing research and emerging evidence continue to bolster its potential. However, the role of FDA regulations cannot be overlooked, as they currently impact the availability of advanced stem cell treatments in the United States. In conclusion, stem cell therapy offers a beacon of hope for those grappling with back and neck pain. It holds the potential to provide a more effective and less invasive alternative to traditional treatments. However, the decision to explore this therapy should be made in consultation with healthcare professionals, ensuring choices are informed by the latest scientific evidence. The dawn of a new era in pain management is on the horizon, and it's powered by the incredible potential of stem cells.